Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Hollywood star Jason Momoa, best known for playing Khal Drogo in Game of Thrones, recently revealed he struggled to make ends meet after his stint on the epic fantasy series. The Aquaman star, in an interview to InStyle magazine, said he was completely in debt after starring on the HBO show as he could not get any other work. "I mean, we were starving after Game of Thrones. I couldn't get work. It's very challenging when you have babies and you're completely in debt," said Momoa, who has two kids with wife Lisa Bonet. Jason Momoa played the powerful Dothraki leader Khal Drogo in Game of Thrones. Drogo made an exit after just 10 episodes in 2011. Things turned around when Momoa landed the coveted role of Aquaman in Justice League. He starred in the hit standalone Aquaman film in 2018. Now the 41-year-old actor has his calendar full till 2024, including a role in the upcoming science fiction film Dune, co-starring Timothy Chalamet and Josh Brolin.